we're doing. We're using a rubber gasket base between this. So what we're doing now is we're equalizing out the turnbuckles, and then we are going to pin the rig. These are the lower cap shrouds.
Is it flip them?
Okay. So we're going up the rig right now because we're going to unbuckle this guy. Okay. All right, so here we are up the rig. I just released the upper attachment point. And now we are heading back down. What a view. Just stepping the mast on the 2017 Jeanneau 64. In, that stays attached. Nice job, everyone. Next things are back stays. Be able to tighten up all of our adjustment points here. Okay, so this was the mast boot that we were pounding in. You can see that nylon right between the mast itself. Okay, here we are, we just stepped the mast on the Jeanneau 64.